LH Crypto ICO is over, and now at post-ICO we are actively preparing to launch our crypto broker. These preparations will finish according to the roadmap and judging by our work pace, even ahead of the schedule. As part of promotion campaign in Africa, ICO leaders went on a business trip to Madagascar. Alexandr Smirnoff, the head of Audit and Control Department, had numerous meetings with the local businessmen and reached preliminary agreement for opening a crypto broker information center in Antananarivo. During the tour, Mr. Smirnoff could not help but notice the distressful state of life of some groups of population and proposed an initiative to help the local people. LH Crypto executives decided to use company's resources to help local orphans via a charity program. Ladies and gentlemen, today we have an unusual report. This is no longer LH Crypto. This is post-ICO at Madagascar. ICO was a success. And now we are to meet our obligations to our investors, who expect us to launch our project as soon as possible, LH Crypto Broker project. It will be a forex broker where all the operations are processed in cryptocurrency. Since we managed to raise much more money for our project than we had previously expected, we decided to spend our time on visiting countries that have, much lower living standards. We are planning to give part of our profits to charity projects in different colleges so that sooner or later cryptocurrencies would come to these regions too. Thank you for your attention, Alexandr Smirnoff, LH Crypto. Wish you all the best.